It's over. The house controls the best leagues. We own the cops. You'll never get into the rush. Leave while you can.
You're afraid. All that money and power, and you're terrified it won't be enough to stop me.
I will finish this war, Morgan. You understand? No matter the cost.
See you on the starting line.
Hey, Rav, what's up?
Now that the party's over, it's time to plan our next move. Come by the airfield when you get the chance.
Sure, I'll be over soon.
Just has identified two of the Collector's cars likely to have kill switch tech.
We'll have to decide which one we want to boost. They're both gold-plated monstrosities. First one is a Mercedes G63. He's moved it to a house casino downtown for Fortune Valley Day. Getting it down is not going to be easy.
And the second target?
The collector's flying the second one out to Japan tomorrow. It'll be on display near the Rift VIP terminal.
He's going to have that place sewn up.
So, which one do we grab?
We want to piss off the collector, right? I say we grab them both.
All right, Mac. Let's give it a shot.
The fireworks for Fortune Valley Day will start any minute. We have to get there while it's still going. It'll be all the distraction we need.
Remind me, why is Tyler the one driving the Mac attack?
Well, you wanted to drive the Mercedes, right? It's either that or the truck.
Yeah, I know. It's just... Tyler, if you hurt my baby, I swear...
Your baby? I've seen you T-bone Rex for fun with that thing.
That's different. Rav, we're good to go with the car security, right?
Yes. I reverse-engineered the Koenigsegg ECU code into an unlocked broadcaster that'll work for any car with a compatible modification and uploaded it to your mobile phone. English, please. There's an app for that.
Jess, fireworks started.
Already? Mac, you said there'd be plenty of time. This is the last time I let you plan a job.
Couldn't account for traffic, Jess. Now step on it.
Crew has taken the bait.
Good. End it.
Ty and I are at the second car.
Hello, beautiful. Take a few bumps. God, this is insane.
know some guys who'd be devastated to hear that.
Rav, how sure are you you can disable those bombs?
80%.
I was really hoping to close to the hospital.
Best I can offer.
Jesus Christ, they got so many roadblocks up.
Don't worry, Rav. Those won't be a problem soon.
Matt?
Oh, you'll see.
Failed to apprehend the control. We're still in pursuit.
Attack 2! Max strikes back!
Holy hell! Thanks!
Guys on board, Max, get us out of town. Tyler and I will handle the bomb.
Subject just passed.
Jet, where are you?
Running interference. Rav, you sure you can disable the bomb?
Guys, let Rav work!
We're trying to disarm a bomb back here. Maybe it's the yellow one. Yeah, Mac, try and keep us steady, will you?
Just doing what I can.
Coming at
us. I picked a hell of a time to finally come back out for a job.
Control, alert all drivers to watch out for this truck. Now heading.
So, remember when you said to keep it steady?
What do you think?
Why did I come on this jump? Fine! Come with us, Rat. It'll be fun!
I'll take on as many cops as I can, buy you some time. Stay out of trouble.
Stay out of trouble, she said. Driving away from a truck full of bombs.
Guys, if we can't disable those bombs, we need to ditch the cars. Guys? Massive roadblock ahead. Looks like the end of the road for me.
Keep driving. I'll be right there.
Damn. I owe you one, Mac.
I already got a favor. Take some cops out for me.
With pleasure. You get the hell out of town, and if you can't take the bomb, ditch the car.
We got this, Jess.
So, good news, bad news.
How about the bad news?
I got disabled the bombs.
Guys, ditch the cars!
But I can remove them.
How confident are you? You know what? Don't answer.
Control.
Hey, Mac, you might feel a little tailwind.
Uh-oh.
Problems taken care of. So, Rav, how are those kill switches looking?
The G-Wagon has a kill switch, all right. The Lambo has, something else. A self-driving system. I'm talking artificial intelligence, or the next closest thing. The parts share design elements with the Koenigsegg tech as well. Haven't seen anything like it outside the old defense lab.
What about the kill switch? You do anything with it?
That's the good news. I should be able to build a countermeasure.
Great. Oh, we can get it in time for the rush.
Jess, Rav's kidding about the robot cars.
right?
Don't think he is.
Damn.
Maybe it's time to revoke your no-cheating policy, Ty?
Nuh-uh. Don't care what they throw at us. That's not how this crew plays it.
Tyler, you really kicked the hornet's nest. The house is scrambling like mad. They're so riled up, they won't see my next move coming. And you know what you do when your opponent starts to show a tell, right? You raise them until they fold.
Time to take on the House Leagues.
Got that right. Only three left standing in your way. 1% Club, Diamond Block, and Hazard Company. Expect a tough fight, though. Navarro's got them wrapped around her little finger.
Nothing we can't handle.
Hope so. Almost at the Outlaw's Rush, Tyler. Keep it up.
Where are those derelict parts you told me about? Let's do this. The race build? It'll give you plenty of speed and maneuverability for racing on tarmac. With a drift build, you'll have no trouble throwing the back wheels around corners. A drag build is all about raw power in a straight line. Forget cornering, this is all about the quarter mile. The off-road is a setup that'll give you the grip and shocks you need to survive bouncing around the scenery. A runner build is ideal for urban environments. It'll give you maneuverability and a chassis that can take a punch. The 55 Bel Air, a true 50s legend. Just makes you want to take a date to the drive-in for milkshakes, doesn't it?
This is the house, reminding all of you to drive carefully at the speed limit we set and... Gotcha. It's the curator, reminding you to drive as if your freedom depends on it, because it likely does. Friends, there's war on the streets, and at last, for the moment, Tyler Morgan and his crew are winning. As they struggle to snatch Silver Rock's spot in the Outlaws' rush, the leagues are falling in line one by one, playing homage to the new racing champion. The battle isn't over yet, as the house is in full bully mode downtown to get their own champion in the running. But make no mistakes, those leagues are loyal to the bone. What about you, friend? What side are you on? There's no room for sidewalk sitters here. See you on the streets.
Thank you.